Okay, now. Okay, just you relax. Okay, just relax. So you've been involved in a chemical spillage? An accident here, yeah? Okay. Can you tell me where you're hurting? In your face, in your arms, alright, a little bit. Okay. Just there we go. I'm gonna give you a little bit of oxygen to breathe, okay? Just put that over your nose. There we go. Just breathe. Nice deep breaths. There we go. Nice deep breath. In and out. There we go. In and out. Okay, get some oxygen in those lungs and calm yourself down. There we go. In and out. There we go. Can have more when you need it. Okay, I'm just gonna pop that on the ground now a second. Okay. So do you know which chemical it was? I'm not sure at the moment. Okay, I have called for an ambulance, so they will get you to hospital. Okay. But I am going to have to do a couple of checks on you, alright? I've seen all these very, very thick drugs on the respirator. Please don't be afraid. It's just for protection because we're not sure what we're dealing with here. All right, my little. Okay. So, I'm going to just listen to your chest for a minute. It's not always easy when I've got all this gear on. Okay. Keep nice and still for me. I'm just going to put the stethoscope onto your chest. Alright, okay. Nice deep breath again for me, thank you. Okay, and again. Does it hurt when you take deep breaths? No? Okay. And again for me, thank you. I know it's not comfortable at the moment. Okay, and again. Okay. I'm going to take the blood pressure way down, alright? Because sometimes the chemicals can affect the blood pressure, but also I'm aware you're very anxious and in pain, so that will also be good. Okay. I'm just going to check it up around and make sure you've got no burns here, alright? On there for you, as gently as I can. I'm sorry it's not so comfortable there. Okay. There we go. Alright, put the stethoscope into your eyes. Okay. And I'm just going to take the test out. Nice and still for me, I'll be as quick as I can. I bit high, but I would expect that right now. But it's not dangerously high, so that's good. I'll just check it on this arm. Let me just check this girl. Oh, that's quite clear up there. It's the same on both sides. Okay. Make sure you're all good. All good there. Okay. Right then, let's have a look. Would you like me to give you a little injection for the pain? Yeah? Okay. Just bear with me. I'm just going to give you some paracetamol for now because the paramedics may want to assess you further and give you something else. Okay. I can see your skin's looking sore. I'm going to have a close examination. Okay. Be very quick, okay? Good. Keep nice and still, thank you. You're doing really well. There we go. All done. That didn't hurt, did it? Okay. Right. I need to take a little look. Up your nose a second, if I may. Okay. Excuse me, folks. I have to go over, unfortunately. Alright, I'm just going to pull the nose up a little bit, okay? Let's have a look at that. Okay, that seems fine. I'm near the nostril now. Seems fine too. Okay, how are your ears feeling? Alright, I'll give those a check too, shall I? While I'm here. Okay. Just gonna gently insert the speculum into your ear. I might be a little bit more clumsy than I'm wearing these, but please bear with me, I'll be ever so gentle, I promise. Okay, so just gently. Too far and I didn't want to hurt you. I had to set the side. Okay, I'll come back. Okay, very gently in there. just going to have an examine around your ears just to look at the skin while I'm here. Okay. Can you tell me if anything I do now hurts when I press? Okay. It's pressing. Yeah, okay, is that alright? Same as this side. Can you just tell me again if anything I'm doing is hurting? Okay. There. No, good. Okay. That seems good. Alright, what I'm going to do is give you a skin a close examination now while we wait for the paramedics. Alright, so you just lie back there, just relax a second, and I'll be right back with my light. Okay. Okay, so, firstly I'm going to have a look down your arms, alright? So just relax there. Okay. Are you managing to breathe alright? Good, good, good. So just this light here, it won't burn anything, I'm just going to take a really close look. You have some areas that look very irritated and burnt here. Okay, so I'm not going to touch them obviously, but I just need to take a close look. Look at your hand. Just turn your hand over for me gently, thank you. Okay. Just rest there a minute, okay? I'll just have a look at your right side. Just down the arms. Okay. Just say if anything's really uncomfortable. You're feeling a little less, more pain now? Okay. Alright, that's good. Doesn't take long for the medication to work when it's injected. That's good. Look at your hands. Okay, just turn your hand over for me. Okay, alright. Just going to have a little look across the top of your chest, okay, and shoulders there that are just with your leg. Keep nice and still, nice and relaxed, okay. Okay, just shining the light onto your chest. You can see a few little areas which are looking a little bit blistered already, okay. Just going to move up the neck now. Okay, well. Alright. look round your face. If you need to close your eyes, do so. Because I can see you've had some injury to your face, so you're okay. So, okay. Can you just close your eyelids? Oh, my something's covered up there. Perfect, thank you. Okay, just going to have a look underneath your eyes now. Alright, look at your forehead. You're lucky that you're wearing your headgear because it has protected your scalp, hasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Right. I'm just going to gently just press on this cap. Does this feel painful at all? We'll just have a look on your cheeks now. Alright. They're coming close to you. Okay. Keep nice and still. I can see there's some blistering forming there too. Oh dear. You'll soon be at hospital. I'll soon get this sorted. Just having a little crush on it. Look at the side of your face. Okay. Just have a little look inside your eyes, see if I may. Your mouth as wide as you can for me. That's perfect, thank you. Say all for me. Okay. That looks fine. Does your mouth feel sore inside? Alright, okay, let me just have a look on the sides of your mouth. I'm just going to move your cheek. Okay. where your eye is feeling. Okay, would you just like to look straight there on my face? Don't move your head, okay? Or your eyes, just look at me. I'm just going to quickly bring the light in. Tell me if this is painful, okay? Down for me and look up. Okay, from this side. Okay, can you look down for me? Can you look up? Alright. Okay, they don't seem too bad, which is good news. Okay. Just going to have a little bit of a look just around the sides. Okay. I think it's mainly the front of your head that's being affected. And your face there. Just a little around the side. Enough of the light. Okay, well, okay, I'm just going to give you a little bit more oxygen. And I want you to be honest. I can see the blue lights coming in the distance, so the paramedics will take over from now, okay? So relax. Take nice deep breaths. This is just oxygen. And they'll be coming now to take over from me and take great care of you. And get you to hospital. Alright, you take care now. Okay, there we go. Nice deep breaths in and out. In and out. It's okay if you feel a little sleepy, but you're soon going to be in hospital getting the treatment you need.